We are victorious. We are victorious. Nothing can conquer us. We are victorious.
We are victorious. We are victorious. Nothing can conquer us. We are victorious.
Yeah!
We are victorious.
If you're victorious, put your hands together. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
First Lady Lisa Wynn Johnson. Missionary Devon Jackson.
But you don't want to just receive a blessing, you want to be a blessing. I want my church blessed because I'm a member of it. I want my neighborhood blessed because I live in it. I want my area blessed because I work there. I want everything I touch blessed for Jesus' name's sake. And when they ask me why I'm blessed, I'll tell them Jesus did it.
First Lady Vicki Kemp.
Declare war on the devil. Tonight, in this house, can you stand to your feet just one more time and begin to declare war on the enemy? Because he get on my nerves and I'm sick of him. Are you sick of him? Come on, begin to stomp on his head. You're sick of him messing with your children. You're sick of him messing with your family. You're sick of him messing with your finances. So this night, we're going to talk about battles. And I want to let the devil know tonight that God will deliver.